haven't heard, Google Hashcode is a global programming competition.
Hi!
Ciao!
Namaste!
Shalom!
Привет!
Marhaba!
Hoi!
Hola! Olimuchia!
It sounded like an awesome way to perfect our coding skills and engage Google as a local community.
It's really fun to meet other people who are similarly passionate about technology.
We feel part of a bigger community trying to solve the same problem.
And I think that it's a really good way to not only take part in a community, but also build it in a way that you'd like to.
A hub is a tool for creating a community of developers.
It's an opportunity to meet with like-minded people
who are interested in technology and coding as you are.
If I would give an advice to someone
who are planning to become a hub organizer,
start early,
put an effort into advertising
so people know they can come and sign up for it.
Remember, the event is open for everybody, so make sure that you target everybody with pizza.
Don't forget pizza.
I need pizza, of course.
So I encourage people to start organizing Hashcode hubs in their cities.
Simply remind people of their potential and watch them achieve it.
Have fun, enjoy the event, and best of luck.
Good luck.